The COVID-19 vaccine has been known to cause fatigue, a headache, and soreness. But we're hearing reports of a more serious reaction. Users online claim they're developing the shingles virus from the vaccine. 13 On Your Side's Morgan Trowell's in the Information Center to verify this claim. And Morgan, what have you confirmed?
Juliet, theories and misinformation can spread like wildfire on social media. But this is a great question. Some viewers are comparing the shingles reaction to the J&J blood clotting reaction. So let's verify. Our question comes from 13 On Your Side viewer Peggy. She writes, people are stating that the COVID-19 vaccine is causing shingles, mostly for those who have received the vaccine against shingles. True or false? Our sources for this story are the Center for Disease Control and Prevention and Dr. Del DeHart, University of Michigan Health West lead of the Infection Prevention Group.
So let me just ask you straight out, could you get shingles from the vaccine?
Not from the vaccine, no.
The CDC says shingles is a viral infection caused by the varicella zoster virus, the same as chickenpox. But once you recover, it never really goes away. The virus remains inactive in the body, but can, when triggered, become active again.
Could it be that after you get a good immune response from a COVID vaccine, that might be something where you would get a reaction like shingles? I suppose it is possible that that's true.
Dr. DeHart says this is not unique to the COVID vaccine. Any stimuli may impact shingles, which brings us to an important point. In medicine, there is a saying, correlation does not equal causation. Meaning, just because two things happen to you doesn't mean they are related.
So this could be, if it's true, it could be happening after flu vaccine, after just about any other vaccine, any flu illness, any cold, it could happen after any of those immune things.
So do you think that we could be accidentally comparing it when this could have just always happened with or without the vaccine?
I think that's exactly right.
So yes, we can verify that the COVID-19 vaccine does not cause the shingles virus. However, the vaccine and many other vaccines can stimulate the immune system. Right now, Dr. DeHart says there is no relationship between the two, and if it is happening, it is extremely rare. Dr. DeHart adds that COVID-19 is much more dangerous and deadly than having shingles. He says you should get a vaccine for both if you are in the qualifying age groups. Like always, if you have something you'd like the 13 On Your Side Verify team to look into, send us an email at verify@13onyourside.com. You can also text VERIFY to 616-559-1310.